Hey everyone, I'm with Paul from Geography Contracting, and we're going to do a window install with our ADHERO membrane. We've cut out kind of our champagne. We've stuck on the ADHERO onto the sides. So I've lapped the ADHERO in on the sides, and I've cut it right here on the stud, so it's a nice straight cut. But when you install the Intello, you can cut it here as well, and now you can stick the Vana and you have a nice proper interior service so that the air barrier can go from the exterior to the interior and have a nice connection here on the sides. So I've cut out the middle, and I've actually used that scrap material to create some sections here that are going to get applied into that corner up here and be shingled properly so there's a nice overlap. So we've installed the corner detail here to make sure it's nice and overlapped properly, but we have a pinhole. So we need to make sure we properly tape that to ensure there's no air leakage. So we're gonna deal with the pinhole in the corner, and then we'll work on taking care of the sill detail. So I've got the Vana piece in there. I've now used the press fix to get it nice and tight in the corner. And so now I can take it and I can stretch it, and I can make sure that I stretch it hard enough so that there's no fish eyes, and I press it down and you have a nice connection all the way around, and you've kept the nice 90 degree corner in that detail. So we did a little belts and suspenders, just add another piece of tape over top just to ensure that no water can get into here. You can see again it's perfectly pressed in place, and so there's no way for water to get in behind that tape. So in that whole detail now, it's shingled properly and all connected so there's no air leaks and the water can flow down if it ever touched this surface. Next, we want our nice waterproof sill. So we're using EXTOSEAL ENCORS. I've cut a length of ENCORS to run 4 to 6 inches or 10 to 15 centimeters up each side. I've removed the largest backing strip, placing the ENCORS on the sill so it's centered and the overhang is about 1.5 inches or 40 millimeters on the outside. So press this nicely into the corner and then press up, and you ensure that you've got a really nice 90 degree edge and no bubbles. And now just smooth out the rest of the surface. And then we'll remove the rest of the release paper and press it down with the press fix. So we've stretched the bottom section over, and here I pulled it once, relaxed it, and then pulled it again and pressed it in place. And then I went by with the press fix and smoothed it out. And you can see how nice that corner is. There's the other one. So now we're gonna remove the backing on this piece and the sill will be complete. And the last piece here is a little bit of belts and suspenders, putting on the Vana so that it can go over this piece to ensure that there's no issues with water getting in the EXTOSEAL. So I've using the press fix, press in place to ensure there's no way that water can get into there. So, and there you go. That window seal is completed. The window is ready for the window. The guys have done a great job air sealing it, and off we go.